Welcome to another Material Handling Minute with Chuck. My name is Chuck Ray, and I'll host our discussion today on the BTC cart series from BHS. Hopefully in my 42 years, I've picked up some application tips that I'll be able to pass along to you. This is our BTC MPP cart. It's also available in electric lift, electric extraction, and all electric models. I want to talk with you about some of the standard features that we incorporate throughout the cart series. The rugged 5-inch casters, largest in the industry, two swivels in the rear, rigids in the front, available in 18, 24, and 30-inch wide compartments. All of our compartments are incorporating our heavy-duty poly-coated rollers that are snugly fit within the compartment to assure a long-lasting life with low maintenance, and of course, our safety flip stop. Also, the extractor will include our rugged number 50 roller chain, largest in the industry, to propel the rugged extractor arm across the roller bed when you're pushing and pulling the batteries in and out of the trucks. Also in a BHS exclusive is our vector braking system, one located on each side of the cart. These are designed to hold the cart still during the changeout process, preventing the cart from moving to the rear when pushing the battery off the cart. Notice on the MPP cart today, we're showing you the hook and chain, which is available on the base model. There is a vacuum extraction available on the BTC units. We've also incorporated a safety latch, which prevents movement of the arm during transport. To accomplish the changeout process, the MPP cart incorporates the use of a 12-inch round positive control hand wheel. In the design of the extractor arm, we've included a 4.5:1 gear ratio to give maximum efficiency for the changeout process. Let me show you a little bit about the rear of the cart. For shipping purposes, we will have removed the pedestal braking, which is an OSHA requirement when the cart is sitting still in the stored position. This will need to be reassembled upon arrival at your facility. Again, on the MPP series, we're incorporating a jack to accomplish the vertical height adjustment. Handle. Release valve mechanism here. The adjustment height is from 5.5 lowered to 21.5 inches raised. Take note that all of the BTCs from BHS are rated at 3,000 pound capacity. The BTC is ideally designed for 3 to 5 trucks, especially whenever there's a consistent change that's being made on every shift. It can also be used in an alternate as a maintenance tool when used for watering, cleaning the batteries, and so forth. When you return your product request form to your inside sales rep at BHS, they'll be able to select the appropriate options required for your application. And with every product at BHS, please remember that we've got inside sales support and aftermarket support, which is available 24/7, 365. Thank you for watching this BTC Material Handling Minute. Stay tuned for more.